suppose it's to be expected. You would never have been content with Linty's death. The war is over. Without Linty, the attack will come to nothing. But they will be back. Visari will never give up on Vecta. You don't get it, do you? They see us as the aggressor. They are fighting to claim what we once stole from them. Fighting to prevent another imperialist ISA attack on their homeland. I cannot stop the Earth fleet now. The Hellgast on board take no notice of me. There is never any pity, no mercy for the traitor.
You're a fucking dead man, Adams.
What are you gonna do? Kill me? It won't solve a goddamn thing. You got Linty, but it wasn't enough, was it? No. Templar and his little band of fuck-ups have to come here and save the day. If only you could see the visions Visari has shown me. The power, the lengths to which they are willing to go. They will never stop. They will never be bargained with. If only you could see how insignificant this victory of yours is to them. Your friends have been captured. The platform is breaking up. Don't you understand? You don't stand a fucking chance!
Taking heavy fire! Fire! Look out!
Kill him!
Behind you! Keep it up.
Come on, come on, come on!
Enemy in sight.
Look out!
Taking heavy fire!
You feel wrong? Reloading!
Flight system, failure. Refuel line, obstructed.
We got a problem with the fuel line.
I got it. And what do you know about the spec of these craft? Under fire!
Come on!
Launch sequence commenced.
Pack up!
30 seconds to launch.
This is our only launch window. We have to go.
Hacker! Fuck this.
10 seconds to launch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Rico. Thank you.
Welcome.
Comms are coming back.
Get through to them and see what the situation is. And tell them about Adams.
First call I'll make. Looks like most of the Earth fleet got through okay. They'll send more forces, won't they? The Hellghast, I mean.
Yeah, they will. And we'll be there to meet them.